guys. Yeah, so today I'm not going to do an art video. I thought I would show you these bags that I've been working on. If you've seen my Instagram, you've seen my bag, the first one that I made. And this is the pattern. You can go to Craftsy and get it. Now, I'm not a fantastic sewer. You can tell by the state of the sewing on this. But it's pretty easy to go together. You just, if you find the YouTube tutorial that talks you through it, it goes together so easy. So I'm just going to show you these ones. This one is for my sister-in-law for Christmas. Oh, and this one I've kind of need to sort out because the zip keeps getting stuck. To pull that fabric down a bit, I think. Yeah, she's got different coloured zips and pockets are different coloured inside. That one's blue. And then it opens up. So you can sit it like this. Really cool. I love these bags. I'm just gonna, she's got a little kitty button on the front and cat fabric. And then for my mother-in-law, I made her this one. She loves William Morris, so I got her some William Morris fabric for that. And I've put some little pen loops and things in there. I don't know if she'll use them, but they're there. And then inside, these are all the same, but they've just got the that pattern inside the pockets. Ta-da! Right, the reason I made mine is because I have done a video on my travel bag. I'll just pull it up here. I usually use this. My travel art bag, but it's quite big and heavy, and yeah, I wanted something smaller because I'm going on holiday in a couple of weeks, and I just wanted something to take with me. I'll show you this as well. I made this out of the scrap fabric from my sister-in-law's bag, and this is my little travel journal. Not that I filled it in much, we don't really go away on holiday a lot. We've been away once. So it's just one of these little, I've opened it the wrong way. Little leather bound journals. And it's just got, you know, little notes about our last holiday in there. So I want to continue that with this holiday. This is going to be where I start with this one. And I've got, it's all lined with the Alice fabric as well. So that's just to stop the cover getting scratched. I didn't really design it very well. The flap at the top should have been longer. I just kind of threw it together. Yep, I'm not going to fiddle with that now. But yes, so I wanted to show you what I'm going to take away with me. I might add a bit more to this, I don't know. But yeah. So we're going to start at the back. I made some little envelopes to go in the journal. They just about fit. And I've got some stickers. They're sort of like planner stickers. They just weather and little bits and pieces. They're in there. And I've also got some of my hand-painted stickers if I just want to add a little thing. And then in here I've got some scissors and some tabs to stick in, some gesso. This is a little tag from some deodorants I got for Christmas, and I just use it as like a mini journal. So that would be nice and easy to work on in the caravan. I've got some gorgeous bits and pieces and some tags that I've cut out. Tags and labels. And I've got some vintage bits as well, because I might take my vintage journal with me. And like little labels, cards. I'm going to have to speed up because the camera battery's flashing at me. I've got my mini watercolour set. I'll get that out in a minute. I've got some baby wipes that are probably dry, but they'll do. A little heart stamp. And in this one, I've got my Anywhere stapler and some staples, some glue, some post-it notes that are really cool shapes, card, and a little speech bubble. And then, of course, a ton of washi tape. Favourite colours, my favourite washies. And some really little dinky ones that I bought. I love them. They're really glittery and lovely. And then just a load of pens, some colouring pencils, paintbrush, and there it is. Water brush. And that is it. I'd say I might add some little more pieces of ephemera to stick in there, but mostly I'll be putting in little bits of memorabilia that I pick up during the day. And also I have ordered one of those little printers for your phone to print off some teeny tiny little pictures to go in, so hopefully that comes before we go away. I'm struggling at the minute with YouTube videos because my editing software has got corrupted somehow. I'm working with the company that makes it to try and get that fixed. I need to email them actually, because they want to remotely access my laptop. But the day they want to do it on, I am at work. So I need to email them again. So yeah, when I come back, I will show you some of the pages that I make, probably, hopefully. I might do a bit of journaling while I'm away as well, a bit of vlogging and stuff, but as I say, I need to sort out my software first. Yeah. Lovely bag. Oh, dropped it. So yeah, thanks for watching that. Not incredibly exciting, I know, but might give you some ideas for things to take away with you on holiday.